knew you wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, all right? It's true. You were born.
Oh, if your brother was born a freak, and no other seems all right, you know what that means.
What?
That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You!
Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit. Or else you are a freak. If your mother delivers, freak!
No! No!
And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit. And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you can at least tell me what's in.
If it took him for a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge. We'll do that next time.
You shouldn't have sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful, even if he wasn't.
Well, when we beat the shit out of Hansa, we'll have the techies...
Hey, looks like there's... It's the damn drafts. Catching a cold definitely seems... What the... It seems like... Someone...
Oh, shit. Sleep deprivation does great tricks.
I heard they were going to give a clip for every cub he killed.
Shit. Hello!
Come on! Death weapons are
ready! Is anyone along?
Alarm! The Reds are coming!
Move!
Hey, you!
Yes.
Go be free!
Come
out
so we can look at you! I'm all out!
Attention! Hold your ground! Reinforcements are on their way!
Get you down!
Get
your
bodies!
Casualties are coming!
Attention, everyone! Roll call! Park, is there anyone alive there?
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards. God, how I hate to fly. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing. Believe me, they won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bloods. Everything. Leave me alone, please. Him. He looks like he could kill a man just for fun of it.
Yeah!
say he's going to hang.
I've seen enough executions. Though I shot at my son this evening, he keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
What did they spare this wreck? Send him to the pump.
What was that?
What good is watching a guy hang anywhere, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. It's what happens.
It's good for morale. And it tightens this. Fuck that.
Let's play cards. A bullet ahead.
Should have drawn the execution of this. This chance sucks.
bandages. Now, Commissar, that door!
Surrender! Surrender! I'll put my weapon down and come out now. Don't shoot!
Давай, проклятье заклеменный мир, рабочий и рабов. Кричит наш разум смущенный и мертвый тягач.
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible.
That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the three musketeers, eh? If there were two of them.
Now that I'm the book, really confusing, fucking love. You can be that enough.
Come in, Andre. Fifth here.
Cut the light out. There. Go down there.
They're here. You.
The hell? I just have to see about that.
To hell with it. There is no retreat spot, and Moscow's right behind us. Forward!
Stop!
My grenade. That's why the Nazis cut the light. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them, okay? They blew the tunnel up. Now don't you turn that light off. Understand? We're in a world of hurt without it. Artyom, help me with this.
All around.
Tuck. These little ones couldn't make all of this. There must be bigger beasts around. Chuck, be careful not to wake them up.
Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush.
Careful here.
Looks clear to me. Let's go. Shaft!
That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay. Let's hope the elevator works all right.
Yes!
Generator online. Clear. Monsieur, let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going?
What the? Why did it stop?
Breakers out of what? Shit.
Come on!
Блять! They heard us. You, my, we're right in their fucking nest.
Shit!
That's a lot of...
It's got the wolf! Eat this, bitch! See its belly? That's the only vulnerable spot! Their top armor's just too tough! Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me.
Thanks, Chuck. One for all, huh?
Here!
The bridge. I heard about it. The other shouldn't be far now.
Thank you.
Ooh. That's high.
Let's move! Them again. All the more, Artyom, I'll try to get us over. Great, this will do. Artyom, Artyom, come help me pull this out. As it flips, give it to him! Here, I'll give you a lift. Shit! Get inside! Artyom, a hand! Faster, faster, faster! Move it! Ready? Let's go! You alright, Artyom? Come on! Let's go! Light! There! Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? What? Okay, we're safe here. Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up! All right, let's go. Close to me! You like it? Huh? You like it, bitch? You like it? Huh? You like it, bitch?
Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go... Oh, over there.
Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay? Now, don't worry about me. I'm a toss! I'll strike them down with my steel. That was cool. Genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay.
First up! Follow me.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Chuvak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is across the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa! We're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers, probably. I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short on filters. We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, приятель, I could use a good watch like yours, knowing how much air you got left. Huh?
You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can't stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? Whoa, that's impressive. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, Artyomich. Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The Rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast. Filters, Artyom. You want to swap your mask? Do it fast. This poor bastard won't be needing his. Yup, very well. Ugh, yeah. Think I'm gonna be sick. Tread carefully. They say these tunnels shelter more than just mutants. A good communist doesn't believe in souls, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder. Let's go out to the light. Check that service room. You okay, chuvak? You're all covered with blood. Found a shotgun? Nice. That will come in handy.
Artyom, stop! Get down, now! Watch me! You, my huge back! The storm must be driving. I smell blood. Stay calm, Artyomich. If they spot us, we'll be ripped to shreds.
That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it! I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here.
Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover.